following it in my 1977 24-foot Skipjack. This goes from Mare Island, from Vallejo to San Francisco. And once he gets outside the heads, he opens it up and this thing really flies. It's a catamaran built in Australia, of course. Country famous for its high-speed catamarans. The old 24-foot Skipjack is moving along quite nicely today. It's been a lot of hard work, a lot of trial runs,